Welcome back. So today I'm just completely redecorating my art studio with my own paintings, because what better way to decorate than seeing your own art everywhere? It's just the best feeling in the world seeing everything come together like this, but it was also a complete mess in here and I knew I had to clean up because it was stressing me out. I had so many boxes and I had to throw so much stuff out, so I'm just doing that right now. I had to take down these paintings that were there when I moved in because, you know what, it just was not the vibe, and I wanted to make a gallery wall to some of my watercolor paintings and some prints. So just keep watching and you're gonna see what it looks like at the end. Everything just came together so well, and I truly think that being in a space where you feel inspired as an artist in particular is so important. So yeah, see how it came out at the end.